Hi everyone, my name is Santiago Cañón Valencia. I'm a cellist and I'm very happy to be taking part in this Music Never Sleeps segment from the Dresden Music Festival. Sadly, I was not able to play for you all live as initially planned, but I've prepared something special instead. This confinement has proven to have a positive side, one that has allowed me to do many things that I've been planning to but never had the time for, and this is one of them. The piece that you're about to hear is Fratres from Arvo Pärt. This is the piece that introduced me to his work, as I am sure is the case for many of you. And I've always been incredibly drawn to his work, and even more so in times like this. Making this rendition took me about a week to make, recording all the individual parts, then putting it all up together. Also the video, everything is I've basically made here in my room in Bogota, where I'm spending the quarantine with my family. It's a piece that, of course, I've played live in concert setting many times, but seeing as there's no one in my house that can't play the piano, I thought this would be a good opportunity to maybe embark on a project like this and, you know, make this piece hopefully come to life in a different setting. So I hope everyone is safe. I hope everyone also realizes how much we've been taken for granted, you know, until all of this happened. So stay safe. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.